Okay, to install VICE 3.6.1 and Ubuntu 22.10, make sure you have Flatpak installed. Go to your terminal and type Flatpak install flathub net.sf.vice, and VICE is in capital letters. Then answer the question with a Y, and then a Y again. After it's done, you can close the terminal, log out, and then log back in. Then go to your applications menu and search for VICE. And you can click on VICE C128 or VICE C64. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.